It's from the documentary.
Austin,
can you read it? I found that holding for you.
What happens when you take a fresh Division I track program and recruit a bunch of young athletes? Simple. You get a team that's hungry to win the first conference team title. This is the journey of LIU track and field and a road to
Make sure that we get out also with us getting snow peas. That's the additional day.
Andy Kenty is in close up with Beto Mlungu and Dad.
Yo, you guys have an outside.
Dang, bro, like you rap. Yo, you Jewish?
Ask me the fucking question.
What's your name?
Hello, I'm Jonathan Gonzalez, captain of the LIU running team.
Eat. Come, sit. My house is yours, sit.
I said fucking sit. Sit the fuck down.
He said fucking shit. Sit down.
I'm Jonathan Gonzalez. I'm a senior. I'm 22 years old. Chill. I started running when I was 17, which was my senior year of high school. And then I had the opportunity to essentially, either go D2 or D1 or even D3 or whatever. Talked to a bunch of coaches, and I was fortunate enough to talk to Chris. And, within a weekend, kind of made a determination that this is where I wanted to be. And it's weird because now I'm graduating in about 2 weeks. The time has really flown by, but it's kind of my story, how I got here, and there's nowhere else I'd rather be for sure.
Do you guys need to have a
meal? All right, real question. Is ramen a pasta?
No.
Shut your mouth.
No.
No,
this is for the viewers.
Is ramen a pasta?
Ramen is ramen. Yes. Ramen is not a pasta.
It's like a noodle.
It's pasta.
It's more,
thank
it's
you.
More like a soup.
It's made with different wheat grains.
He looked it up.
Bullshit.
Soup. What do you do at the end when you finish? You drink the soup?
Apparently it's not.
Soup.
Yeah, we don't only have to eat fucking ramen with broth.
You can put pasta in broth water. Does it make it, it makes it a soup?
Technically.
You don't.
Ramen's a soup, though.
Because, not only the noodles of the ramen makes up ramen.
Yeah, exactly. It's like saying, like pasta has sauce.
As long as we are halal.
As long as we have halal, we win tonight.
Halal.
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 Yeah.
What are you running today?
What am I running today? 157 low.
Ask what event, dumbass.
The 800.
You asked anyone good for once?
Listen, we've been stuck in Boston since Thursday.
What do you mean?
So hopefully it's gonna be a good one, because if not, I'm gonna be really pissed.
Give me a good day.
Next stop, Boston. Today we're at Boston University, 3 weeks out from conference. We're using Boston as a way to see what kind of shape everyone is in right now.
What are some pretty weird stops?
Fucking hungry,
yeah. We got Aiden, Lucas, and the Bayshore boys in the 800. For myself, I'm in the mile. Elias and Brian in the 3K.
The plan is today go out in 51 and hold on.
Lap number 3. That's what we have to run today.
Only the third lap.
Only the third lap. We don't want to run the fourth lap anyway, so we might as well run the third one fast.
Bro, what the fuck are we doing here? This was not worth $16.
We made Brian's dream come true. We ate at fucking Boston University cafeteria, whatever it's called.
Who do you think would win in a race? Usain Bolt or Bahubali?
Bahubali, always.
Bro,
Bali,
Usain Bolt isn't even on the same rank as Bahubali.
Elias, what's Bahubali? What's he gonna drop?
He drops 7.2 in the 100.
Oh, yeah.
Boston is one of the fastest indoor tracks in the country, so we're just going to try and run fast. And hopefully, as conference rolls around, we're going to run our fastest.
I can just shoot him with the Glock, he's dead.
I mean,
doesn't
even know you're recording.
This is
an amazing
It's like the camera is in there.
Bro, what are you doing?
I want to ramp. Meet is over.
DMR.
I PR'd. Brian also PR'd, but not what he wanted.
Yes, well.
It's okay.
Yeah, what's up with that?
And he did. And he did. And he did.
Third lap. The third lap.
Oh, no, he doesn't run.
A what?
Where are we going?
We are going back to campus. To the bus right now. 5 hours to campus. Let's catch some good sleep. And tomorrow, rest day. We are going to be back on Tuesday.
Meet went amazing. I think that everyone stepped up and did an amazing job, considering we got stuck in snow. We had one extra day for us to sit down and rest, so I think that kind of helped the team actually perform. But when you take an entire team to a track meet and you get 90 to 95% of the team that sets personal best, that's an amazing feat. So congratulations to the entire men's and women's team, and let's make sure that we continue to work.
Speak up.
My name is Lucas Fernandez Eiroa. I come from a town called La Coruña in Spain, in the north. I am 21 years old and I've been running for 5 years. This is my fifth season of running. I came to LIU because I got a really good offer. Last year, I was in Spain, fourth year of university, about to graduate. I had no idea what to do next year. But then, one day, I came across a running page on Instagram, like a recruiting page of a company that recruits athletes and sends us to the US. I looked it up and I did some research and I sent them an email and they replied back to me. We started talking about going to the US. And I never thought that my times were good enough to come because I thought that 151 was, well, 152 at the time wasn't good enough to be an athlete in the US, and I had no hope of getting any good offer. And then I talked to a different company from Spain, and they contacted LIU, and I talked to Chris, and I got a good offer. I like the university, I like the program, really close to New York, so that's why I'm in LIU. Chose this instead of staying in Spain.
Bien.
Oh. Yo.
Me estresas muchísimo. Pensaba que no los pasabas.
No, si me relajé en la tercera vuelta. Yo, que a hacer todos.
I just said I was distracting.
My name is Ayoa Brea León.
Good.
I'm from Spain and I live in like the north of Spain, a little region. And I live next to Oviedo. And that's where I grew up. Well, I actually was born I've been running since I'm in fifth grade. Okay, so I'm an 800 runner. And then I used to think I was like more 815, but now Chris is trying to put me like higher, like longer distance, so like 15-5K. So I guess right now I'm like from the 800 to the 5K. But my favorite event is definitely.
Are you good at it?
Yeah. Yes, I'm really good at it. I'm gonna go to nationals and I'm a senior. I will.
Oh, wait,
why are you videoing me?
It's for the documentary.
Oh, it is?
No.
Hi, my name is Kelly Ayoka. I've been running since middle school and I'm doing my fifth year of LA.
I grew up in New Jersey. I went to Stony Brook University. That's where I was an athlete and then started out as a coach there for basically just one semester as a volunteer. I kind of got into coaching back when I was in high school and then got my first real coaching job. That was in 2016, so 6 years ago at Northwestern State University. I was down there for 3 years as the head cross country coach and then in 2019 came up here and been here for the last 2.5 years. When I got in here, we had a really small roster. So women had about 6 girls, men had really just 1. Those first couple years was really just trying to get enough athletes to make a roster that was a little bit more competitive. And most of that really came from shopping local. We got a ton of guys that are from Long Island, and that first real recruiting class was probably a little over half of our roster. And I think a lot of those guys were really what helped kind of build the program, and they were the ones that let us get to some people that were a little more competitive, and that brought in, you know, guys like Elias, guys like Lucas. Jonathan was a big part of that, and Brian was as well, where they were just kind of those first little pieces that let us show that you could actually be really successful. And I think some of that came from just having people that were talented, and I think some of it came from people improving while they were here. So it's been nice to see the program go from one guy that couldn't break 4:30 to a bunch of guys that are all averaging, you know, 4:18 for the mile for our top four, or guys that are ranked in the top three. So I think we're in a good spot.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, hold it!
Workout's over.
Workout's over, it's Chick-fil-A time, that's what I heard.
I said calm on 6, he's not popping me.
Ain't nobody even.
I'm awesome.
Today is a road trip day.
It's time for conference, baby!
Yeah, fuck
it. Get him. Oh my god, he's a boss. Listen, I'm gonna go score some.
Brian got the fresh cut.
The fresh cut?
We're gonna win conference.
Oh, you wanna bring it?
Alright, so we're about to get merch that we should have got 5 weeks ago.
Give me my money.
We're cool, dude.
This is what's gonna win. This. See it?
First place.
Second place.
In the 5K.
No, not the 3K.
And 3K.
It goes first place.
Get out of my way.
Second place.
Nobody wants to hear about you.
Third place.
My channel.
Waiting for the gear. Good job. Soon.
Swinging in both way direction now. Whatever you like. Not make eye contact with the camera, in case you know.
This guy's got the DoorDash mask that the food he takes and steals. He doesn't deserve the mask. He deserves to be fired from DoorDash. He's the worst DoorDash driver ever, actually.
It's been my 5-star rating.
Your rating should be 0.
Because this is...
Give me that picture. Yeah, I approve.
Isabella approves.
Hi Brian, how are you today?
Brian the vlogger, what do you call Brian Vlogs?
It's Brian here. I'm not asking Brian, but he's behind the camera.
Brian's coming out this summer. You see me on the phone. I'm a big boy.
I didn't consent to this. Today is travel day. We're heading over to a restaurant. We don't know which one yet because Coach won't tell us. And then we're going to a hotel.
Always out. On the road.
If you catch me at the border, I got visas in my name. If you
I just want to go to Mims.
Yo, why don't we just leave?
Because somebody forgot the bombers. Well, they're misplaced.
Yo, this bomber, what is this guy doing?
He's camera shy. He's camera shy.
We made it. The hotel. Well, we're a little behind schedule, but you know what? It is what it is.
No, I'm more tired right now than I was at Boston.
Any words, Mr. G?
Someone needs to tuck me in, man. I'm late.
You want to leak it?
Finally happened. Finally roommates.
It's like long enough.
Oh no! Wait, transitions. It's for transitions. Let it close.
Okay. Could you press 4, please? Thanks.
This is really? What is this? Hey. Am I like?
What are your thoughts for tomorrow?
Well, it's just the prelim, so I'm the first.
Are you gonna qualify?
Well, yeah, I'm the first one in my heat.
You gonna fall?
So I hope I fall. The doctor told me I could run as long as I didn't fall.
Cool sequence.
Four
real. I have four. No, we were that way. Five.
Transitions, really? Yeah. Watch this.
Wait, no, I lied. We're
this. What the? Oh shit. Where we at?
Right here. 405. This is the fastest school.
Ooh, it's here.
Oh, this is tiny.
Oh yeah, I got window.
Oh, here.
Ah, I can't see. Turn on the light.
Okay, hold on. Oh, here it is. Wait, I face that way. Do you face that way too?
Yeah, I face that way too.
You face the other way.
No, I face the other
way. I don't want you staring at me in my sleep.
I'm gonna stare at you.
God,
it's
alright.
Got a shitty room. Good.
It's
all good.
Hey, it's not bad. We didn't pay for it, so I can't complain. Is there tea? Coffee? There's tea!
Check out the view. And there's no view.
How do you make tea? I'm taking these cups later. Bro, I can make tea later. Water? Water only? Fill up. Aha! Brian, I'm gonna make tea, so.
Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Good
morning, everybody. It's morning of what day is it?
It's conference, baby.
It's conference day.
You feeling that?
Yeah.
It's race day. I slept good. He slept good.
Got Riley right there. Nice way to rain.
Jesse, Elliot says if he can bring his pants.
Don't have his pants.
So he's not getting his pants.
He ain't getting his pants, so. One of us ain't gonna have sweatpants, man.
I got the 3K at 140. My coach doesn't know that I'm going for the win. So the whole first 7 laps, you're gonna hear slow down, and then what's gonna happen on the last lap?
Dude, this guy's gonna kill it, man. He's gonna like die. Oh my god, that was funny.
Good morning.
There's no view outside. Good morning. Staten Island.
Yeah, the nice hill. It's
all industrial.
Oh, traffic cone.
That's a traffic cone. Let's take it. We put it in the room. Be that great addition.
Wake up, Mr. West, Mr. West, Mr. Fresh, Mr. By himself, he's so impressed. I mean, damn, did you even see the test? You got D's, motherfucker, D's, Rosie Perez. And yes, barely passed any and every class. Looking at every ass, cheated on every test. I guess this is my dissertation. Homie, this shit is basic. Welcome to graduation. Good morning. Day we become legendary, everything we dreamed of.
What are we doing today?
We're going Detroit, where cleaned up. I don't even know. What are we doing? What are we doing here?
Lucas, what are we doing?
I'm winning. I don't know about you guys.
Shit.
I don't care. I'm winning whatever I want. I might go just to the 1500 and say, well, there's no 1500 to a mile. And just win. And maybe to a 60 meter dash and win again. It's all about winning, you know?
It's all about winning.
Thank you.
I think this is also by far the deepest we've ever had across all of our events. We've typically been a team that's had really good sprints, really good jumps, and honestly pretty weak in the throws and the distance events. Right now, we have, in every single event above 800, we have someone ranked in the top two or top three. And a couple of those, we actually have a handful of people that are ranked in there. So I think going into those preseason rankings, we probably weren't projected as having maybe more than one or two decent distance guys that could score a few points.
Gonzalez!
So it's Gonzalez in first.
Preliminary round went well, won the round. Did not run the fastest time there, but it doesn't matter because qualified for the finalists.
Let's go, Kelly. Let's go, Lexi. Let's go, Joe.
That was probably the worst race of my life, and I was very upset after.
And Palermo and IU, Will Amensky go with the two front runners.
IU has opened up an advantage. Down the stretch. IU,
that second gear.
We won already. We got two hurdles in the final. I think it's done.
Shut up. Me and Lucas are gonna make the final. Just us. Aiden is not making it. I'm sorry. Jesse, he'll just like burn himself out. I don't know.
Oh, damn.
Yo, that's disrespectful.
Damn, Aiden, what do you gotta say about that? Darren says you're not making the final.
Me? Why would he say that? Why would he say that? We all want to make the final. Dickhead.
I kicked with 200, was 300 to go. Felt good, so I hope I can leave it to the end to have a good kick and win the gold medal.
Yeah, look at
LIU. LIU's lead closing. Here comes Mount St. Mary's. Wow! Mount St. Mary's is Todd Charles with wow.
And trouble on the exchange for LIU. They dropped it, so they're going to be back in fourth place right now. But Mount St. Mary's.
We dropped the baton on our second exchange. But it's okay. It sucks. But I think, honestly, we probably got a second overall. Because Wagner just won their heat, and they probably just put a fucking faster time than us. So we'll see.
How was the first day?
So first day, kind of bad for me. Did not make the final. It's all right. We are in third right now as a team, so we're going to try to come back tomorrow. Wagner, make them eat our ass.
I had a shit race.
Don't put that on there.
I'm going to get first in the 5K tomorrow.
I might be running DMR.
You're going to have to put like a shark sound effect over all the cursing in this documentary.
The Jaws theme over it.
So every time you hear a word, it goes doom.
She said, what does a shark sound like? And then she made a chomping noise.
What does a shark sound like? It sounds like this.
Sounds like,
all right. Yeah, let's
That's about right. Let's use that for every single time. Let's use that audio for the bleep. Yeah, use that audio for the bleep.
It's conference day two. You got anything to say?
Yeah, day two conference. We have pre-projected right now at third place behind Wagner FDU. But today we gotta put some work in today on some of the events, see what we can do. I'm excited. I'm really excited. I think you're gonna do great in the 5K. I think you're gonna do great. And I think everyone else is gonna do phenomenally. I think we can take the whole thing home.
5K goes off in 2 hours.
Wagner definitely looks very good. They're definitely going to be ones for us to try and beat. I do think we need to have a really good day, and we probably need some other teams to step up and, you know, displace a few other teams' points, but if it's not Wagner, it's going to be us that are trying to make a run at a conference title.
A very strong run from Fairleigh Dickinson, and she pulls away at the last moment. Strong start from Charles. C on the back end. Ooh. And C. Wow. Mamadou C takes it 6.77. Trying to track it down.
Oh my goodness.
Wow. How about this kick? Elias Ayou with a little
Elias Ayou. Wow. This is the craziest final 100 I have seen of a race. The confidence by Elias Ayou among the pack straight away. Luke Fernandez.
Wow, down the final stretch. It's gonna be Fernandez.
Oh my goodness!
What a finish!
Overtaking Hart. Cuthbertson.
Oh my! Wow. The finish. A very impressive finish for William Cuthbertson.
Will is definitely good. Jonathan's a phenomenal racer. He is with anybody in the last 400 meters. He should be someone that's in contention to win.
Gonzalez still pushing, but it's close.
Simon's done a phenomenal job bringing in some really talented athletes. And if you guys look at, like, Mamadou, Kimori, some of our jumpers like Christian and Jazaira, like, they're moving the needle so far for this program. For us, we're just really happy that we can show that you don't need all the fancy facilities, you don't need to be part of a Power 5 school. You know, we don't even have a track and we still make it work.
It's never too late to try to pursue something. Like, no matter how old you are or young, like, whatever you do, just if you put time, passion, and love into anything you do, like, you'll succeed. So, make it happen. I was one of the first guys here, and, like, to be able to, like, be here from the beginning to what it is now is, like, it's pretty freaking sick. Like, the team's four of us. There's four people on this team, and, like, and what's awesome about this team is that we're all gonna be here another year. Like, no one's graduating. It's a pretty cool experience that this team has grown so much as it did. Hopefully come cross-country season, and even before that, hopefully this outdoor conference championship we kind of continue on how well we've been indoor and keep things rolling.
Shots on three. 1, 2, 3!
Yes!
After school, like, please do not mess with the geese.
Feel bad.
Swear to God.
What do you do with the car?
Poor students. Let's
take it home.
They're ass beat. Bro, no, don't even work with the geese. They were fine.
Yeah, it was the kids.
Eduardo and Julio getting fucking.
Where's the bus?
Good question. We're waiting for it.
Like a pan.
Over everyone.
Transitions.
The bus is here.
The bus is here. We're going home.
Tonight.
Crazy tonight. I'm still gonna be here in the morning. No lie. We might not have gotten first today, but it still feels like we won as a team. Wagner and FDU are both very good teams, and this past weekend proved that we could be up there competing for that team title. This isn't the end for us. We're only 2 months away from the Outdoor Conference Championships, and this weekend is only going to push us and strive for something bigger later come this year.
The meet is over. Conference is over. We got fucking third place. It's okay. We'll be back for Outdoor. Don't worry.
Girls got third place.
Sorry. So did the girls. But this documentary is mainly about the boys. Tell me not.
But it's only an upset for the
girls.
No,
it's not about the boys.
Okay.
It's about the men.
The men of LIU.
Be back in 2 months.
2 months.
I gotta run. I miss Tyrese. I miss you, Tyrese.
To D throwing the kicks. Let's go.
This is the end of it all. Wipe it all off.
Yeah,
we start again.
All right, there's Johnny.
Jonathan Alberto Posale!
So we won 800, 3K, 5K, like our campus, but we also won the 60 and the 200. And we got third by teams. We have a lot of potential, and maybe not outdoor, but next year for sure, we're gonna show them what we can do as a team.
Again, I'm Lucas Fernandez from Spain, and thank you for watching this documentary.
Get those damn cameras up. I already told you, get the damn cameras out of my face, man. Get those.
The LIU coach bus.
Fuck the school. I'll just break the shit.
So cold.
It's as cold as winter right now, so we might as well call it winter.